Whether you're a seasoned diver or just someone thinking about scuba diving, you probably wonder just how long does a scuba tank last? Well, in this video, we're gonna show you exactly how long they last, and we're gonna show you how you can figure it out all on your own. There are three factors that determine just how long a tank will last you underwater. The first one is the size of the tank, the second is how deep you dive, and the third is how much gas you breathe. I forgot to mention, there's a fourth factor that's going to determine how long your tank is going to last underwater. And that's if you like our video, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell icon so you can be notified every time we put out new content. As you can see from the three tanks in front of me, the first thing we're going to talk about is the size of the tank. Now, here we have a 63 cubic foot tank. In the middle, we have an 80 cubic foot tank. And over here we have a 133 cubic foot tank. Depending on which one of these tanks you're using, it's going to last you longer underwater. The 63 is not going to last as long as the 80 because the 80 is 17 cubic feet larger than the 63. And if you dive with the 133, you're diving with more than double the amount of gas that you are with the 63. So you need to keep in mind that the size of the tank that you're using is going to determine how long it's going to last underwater. Now we're going to talk about depth. The deeper you dive, the more gas you breathe. So you have to take this into account when you consider how long a tank is going to last underwater. As divers, we were taught that at the surface, you are at one atmosphere of pressure. So think about it this way. When you descend in the water column and you go down to 33 feet, 10 meters of seawater, you are now at two atmospheres. Essentially, you've doubled the pressure. What that means is that if you have a tank that lasts you 30 minutes on the surface, in 33 feet of seawater, you are now at 15 minutes because you have double the pressure, hence you're breathing double the gas. So it's important for you to remember that the deeper you go, the more gas you consume. Now we're going to talk about breathing rate. Breathing rate is the amount of gas you breathe per minute. The higher the breathing rate, the less amount of time that your tank is going to last you underwater. If you look at this picture, you see Simone Biles and Shaquille O'Neal. Who do you think is going to have a larger breathing rate? Well, considering that Simone Biles is only 4'8" tall and Shaquille O'Neal is over 7 feet tall, it's painfully obvious that Shaq is going to breathe way more than Simone Biles. Because of this, a tank is going to last a lot less amount of time for Shaq than it would for Simone Biles. As divers, we also know breathing rate as RMV, or respiratory minute volume. Respiratory minute volume is the way divers express how much gas was consumed during a dive. RMV is always expressed as a volume. In the imperial system, we use cubic feet per minute to express RMV. In the metric system, RMV is expressed in liters per minute. RMV is usually standardized as a measurement on the surface. So now that we know the three factors that determine how long a tank lasts underwater, how deep you dive, the size of the tank, and your breathing rate, let's look at an example. In this example, we will use an aluminum 80, which has an actual usable volume of 77.4 cubic feet. We'll leave 500 PSI at the end of the dive as a contingency because we all know that we're never supposed to breathe a tank down until it's empty. To keep the math simple, we're going to assume an RMV of 1.0. Now just remember, this may seem high, but it's not uncommon for a person who is just starting out to have an RMV like this. In our example, we're going to assume that the diver is diving in 33 feet, 10 meters of seawater. This leaves you with 64.5 cubic feet of usable volume. This tank will give you just over 32 minutes of safely usable gas in 33 feet, 10 meters of seawater. Now, please remember that this is an example designed to show you how long this tank will last. This does not factor in descent, ascent, or conditions. So you may be asking yourself after all this, how long does a scuba tank last underwater? Well, the truth is that the answer is it depends. It depends on all the things that we went over in this video. How deep you're diving, the size of the tank, and how much you breathe. If you want to know how long your tank is going to last you underwater, we left a link in the description that you can use that will take you to our website that has a calculator that will tell you how long your tank will last you underwater. So please feel free to check it out. If you enjoyed the content in this video, then you will love our free guide, The 4 Keys to Mastering Your Diving. Click the picture to my left or the link in the description, go to our website and download it today. In it, we show you four fundamental skills that you can learn today that will take your diving to the next level on your next dive trip.